Facing the NVIDIA graphics card not detected error 45? Well, we have you covered. Here are three ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First, you should check if your graphics card is enabled in Device Manager. Right-click on Windows Start button and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on your graphics driver and click on Enable Device. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update your NVIDIA graphics drivers. Type NVIDIA GeForce Experience in the Windows search box and click on the first option. After GeForce Experience app opens, go to the Drivers tab. Click on Check for Updates. If any update is available, install it. Wait till the drivers are installed. After that, restart your PC. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Method 3. If after updating the graphics drivers, you still get the same error, try reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. Run GeForce Experience and they should automatically detect and install the drivers. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.